We're back with a fresh 2-Minute Tuesday. Main Sequence is a series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. PC Recruiter has a number of handy little features tucked away here and there that users may be unaware of. In this video, we'll look at just such a feature, routing rules. In a nutshell, routing rules place name and position records on specified roll-up lists based on their title fields. This can be a useful organizational tool for grouping candidates and jobs automatically as they're entered. To configure this feature, we'll start from the System menu and search for Rules. In this database, we haven't got any rules defined yet, and having never visited this screen before, we also don't have any menu items pinned. We'll start by pinning the Add Rule item to the Action menu. Now, we can add a rule. For this demonstration, let's say we want to start grouping C-level candidates. We'll keep Name as the rule type because this rule will be applied to name records, but the same process we're about to go through would be applied if we were routing position records based on their job titles. First, we'll name this rule. Now we'll start adding titles. When we click Add, the system will display the titles table, if we've got one in this database, so that we can select titles from the list. In this case, we're going to add titles manually and set up some partial matching. We want anyone whose job title begins with Chief, so we'll enter Chief, followed immediately by the wildcard character, a percent sign, in the box. Then we click OK. We can click Add again to include more titles, like CFO, CDO, CEO, and so on. Next, we click Add in the lower box to choose what list or lists people with these titles should be placed on. For this example, we'll make a fresh list by clicking Add Rollup, filling in a description, and saving. Now we can select the list we just made. The same process can be repeated for as many combinations of titles and lists as you please. Now, let's see it in action. We'll use the record adding wizard to parse the contact data from a resume we've received. The title on this one is Chief Operating Officer. After saving the record, if we look in the roll-up area, we'll find that she has been automatically linked to the specified list based on her title. The same action would occur if she had self-registered on our job board with that title. And if we go to a record that's already in the system and update the title to one that matches the rule we created, that'll get placed on the list as well. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter, join the PC Recruiter LinkedIn users group, and watch our blog posts on your PCR login screen. If you have any topics or suggestions for future 2-Minute Tuesdays, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.